whispers has settled outside your door. Spring is coming and you ain't back, waiting for its root juicy kiss, politely, charmingly. Once during the summer, you came without shoes, without any.
So let's get this straight. Your girlfriend Pam dumped you, so you got a job working for that psychotherapist Kugo, caused me to fall down the stairs and hurt myself, but I'm all right. I'm all right. So she, your ex that is, calls you here and you pretend to be this froggy little head shrinker, and so now you're going to give her therapy. Is that it in a nutshell?
Pam will be here at 5. Lubricate me, Bozo.
Hey, that's Mr. Bozo to you. Peeding your Cheerios.
It's just... it'll be so awesome to see Pam again.
Dude, I don't know how to tell you this, but I bet you'll be a shitty therapist.
You encouraged me to.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean you won't suck.
I know, I suck at everything.
Reading your poetry in the bar tonight, Brian?
My poetry is sucky ass bite, titty biscuit cockwad piss, eat a bag of dicks, die in a fire, suck my ass shitty shit fucked.
So I'll take that as a no then.
Best cusser I ever heard.
At least he's good at something.
Fuck it.
There you go.
Look, cussing's not a job skill and neither is poetry. I jerked my whole life away.
Hey bro. My dream is to die beating off Bob and the twins.
Aimless wanking in the twilight. It's my tombstone.
Dude, it looks like you have a merkin on your chin. A pubes, Dad.
And now, on top of everything, you're deceiving your ex.
You encouraged me to.
Pam's corporate, not my tribe. Now, come on, Brian. I'm gonna teach you what women want in a man.
Does anybody actually know that?
Listen and learn. Most women want a man who can make her laugh, but they also want to feel safe and secure.
So basically they want a clown ninja.
My Buddha's cock, shut up. You have no idea how to talk to a woman. Gotta see if you have an amoeba of potential.
Those are beautiful.
Thanks, I designed them. In 1614, shuffle. Stuck in your own ego, no clarity, with a sword in your ass. The only way you're gonna get back with Pam is if I tell you what to say.
Typical woman.
Shut up! Is everything you know from a beer commercial? Men are such pigs.
You're right. We are pigs, and we know it. You're also right. I don't know what to say to Pam.
You say what you want to say, but listen and say what they want to hear.
I don't even know what that means.
I know you don't, but I can help you.
Doctor? Dr. Canard?
Oui, bien sûr. Who else would I be? That is the extensional question. Entre. Pam, it's so good to see you again.
Again?
Ooh. So Sorry, I am a hugger. Jeez. So good. Plant therapy.
Okay, so you're not a real therapist.
Or not much of anything, really.
Ask her, how are you feeling in your body?
So, how is your body feeling?
Loaded?
Dude, you know what that means. You got the green light to spasm in her chasm.
Oh, dear God, shut up!
Brian, only say what I'm saying.
Oh, dear God, shut up!
What? No! How are you feeling in your body?
Fine, thanks.
What?
No, say that to her.
That.
What?
I've heard smarter things from a schizo, Tourette.
When you are in your body, how does it feel?
Excuse me? Oh my God. Do you even listen to the things that are coming out of your mouth? Are you that stupid?
Are you that stupid?
I'm sorry. I'm stupid?
Okay, shut up.
Okay, shut up.
I don't want you to say another word.
I don't want you to say another word.
Okay.
Talk into the plant.
Okay.
Dude, it takes courage to listen to chicks and plants.
Not another word.
Not another word.
Just listen to me for a minute.
Just, listen to me for a minute.
I'm trying to understand what you want me to do or say.
Many experts feel that when a woman is troubled...
Many experts say that when a woman is troubled...
It's best not to go out with any men.
It is best not to go out with any men.
And I think that...
And I think that...
Is a good idea.
Is a what? No, that's a terrible idea.
Can I talk now?
Give me that. You should go out with Ryan.
No!
What?
Do not forget, I know everything.
But that's crazy.
I am the expert. I have a degree from Crazy U with honors in batshit. Do not tell me about crazy.
This isn't good, Brian. Don't let her...
I can't believe this. You're sticking up for Brian? A guy you've never met. You're the same as the rest.
No, I'm not. He's all part of Bordeaux plant therapy. You talk to the plant and you feel like someone is listening. You grow, it grows, and before you know it, you are in a jungle. A jungle of love.
Jungle of love.
A jungle of love.
Jungle of love. I like that.
A jungle where there's lots of men.
And there are lots of men?
Because men are animals.
Oui, but some men are super nice, kind, and really good poets.
Oh, no, Brian, too direct.
But some men are physical, strong, and they take charge when needed.
Oh, but a little roly-poly is good too, no?
They know what they want and they go after it.
Let's talk about a different kind of animal, like boars.
I know a man who's all that. Right there for me this whole time.
Oui, d'accord.
No, wait, abort! He's really well built and he's really sexy.
That's very nice of you to say.
Abort!
Mr. Chase is really good looking and he's got a lot of money. You are so right about this jungle thing. I'll get him to ask me out.
Your boss? The one with the wall to all muscles.
Yes! Isn't that the perfect combination? Money, muscles, and me. You're brilliant! Brilliant! I so need a new man, don't I? A new man! Oh, you're amazing! Oh, you're amazing!
Me for merde.
What?